Hello everyone, my name is Dani Hayato. I'm from 12th grade agribusiness series of professional high school business in Jakarta. I would like to tell you how to analyze this maturity stack of goldfish. There are tools and materials which will be used. Tools, scales, digital scales, surgical instrument,
ruler,
cutting board, paper and spindle, material goldfish.
First, prepare the tools and materials which will be used. Second, weighing the broodstock. And measure the broodstock. Don't forget recon the result. Third, make a slice cutting in abdomen of the broodstock. And remove the gonads of the fish stomach. Four, analyze maturity stage of gonads according to Kestevan. and clean up the gonad of the blood, use the water. Wagging of the gonad. And record the result. Finally, the result is that the gonads are at the stack is bunting.
Okay, thank you for watching my video.